on your heart, heavy on your mind, wandering the streets tonight. If you're looking for a home, you are not alone. I can be your guiding light, 'cause I promise you I'm a dreamer too. Heavy on my heart, wandering the streets tonight.
Yannick, 22 years old, obviously from Germany. My home university is the DRBW Ravensburg in the south of Germany, and right now I'm in Temuco, Chile, at the end of my abroad semester here. It's been four really exciting and nice months over here in the south of America, and yeah, I've met a lot of interesting and nice new people, and yeah, not only school has been nice, but also if you love nature, this is the perfect place to be, because there's everything you'd wish for. On the one hand, there's obviously the sea, there are mountains, volcanoes, lakes, everything a nature lover could wish for. And so, yeah, not only in school, but also on the weekends, I've had a lot of fun, and it was really nice time over here. So I'm kind of sad that it's ending right now, but yeah, I'd recommend it to everyone of you doing an abroad semester, and especially here in Temuco in Chile. Thank you very much.
Hola, mi nombre es Alan Montaño y vengo de la Universidad Nacional Autónoma de México. Estoy estudiando Derecho y estoy de intercambio en la UFRO. La UFRO me ha parecido una escuela, una universidad demasiado integradora. Las instalaciones son perfectas, muy bonitas. Se ve que tienen cuidado en dónde van a estudiar los estudiantes, también los profesores son súper buena onda y tienen un excelente nivel académico. Chile me ha parecido genial, espectacular, superó mis expectativas completamente. Yo tenía una idea distinta antes de venir a Chile, sabía que era bonito, pero una vez pisando Chile me di cuenta que era hermoso. Igual me sorprendió todo, tanto su vista, su gente, es demasiado amable. Aquí en Chile creé lazos inquebrantables, inolvidables, con personas que me gustaría volver a ver, y me dejó con ganas de seguir conociendo Chile.